Good evening. Welcome to the Showcase Festival of Jazz Ahead. My name is Karin Zuber. I'm a member of the jury of the European Showcases. We were seven from all over Europe, and we had 254 applications. It was a hard work, but nice to listen to all this music. Some artists we already knew. For me, for example, Florian Favre. He's from Switzerland. I'm a director of Moods in Zurich. And it's a bit our upcoming artist in Switzerland, our proudness at the moment. So I was very, very glad to see that every member of the jury was convinced by his music just by seeing the videos and listening to the music we had. And yes. Last Sunday, he played as a support solo show of Joshua Redman at Moods, and Joshua Redman played his set, and after his set, he was asking Florian Favre to join him on stage, and he just said, oh, I listened to his gig, and he has something really, really special. So I'm very proud to welcome to Florian Favre Trio at Jazz Ahead. On drums, we have Alexandre Morer. On bass, Manuel Hagman, and on piano, Florian Favre.
Oh yes, oh yes, oh yes. Can you hear me? Oh yes, okay. Yeah, that's such a pleasure for us to be here and for me so special to speak in English, but I'm gonna try. I hope you don't mind if I practice a little bit because I don't have so much time. Being 2-3 days at Jazz Ahead is like really funny. I'm probably the only one who think it's funny, but you should try one time to speak and play the piano at the same time. The first piece we're gonna play, it's probably a feeling you already have, like the name of the piece. I mean, it's probably the feeling you have after being 2 days in Jazz Ahead, and I feel sometimes like this. The name of the piece is Kaput. Thank you. friend and on drum, Alex Morer. And à la contrebasse, Manu Hagman. We would like to continue with a piece which is, I had to dedicate it to Heather, sorry for my bad English. That's a tune called Cycle. Thank you. Thank you. Thanks a lot. We play one more song. It was a pleasure to play here in Jazzhead. What?
Chicken tikka.
Chicken tikka. Ah, that's the name of the food we eat today. Yeah, there is a nice Indian restaurant right around on the corner. Just go if you like. Indian restaurant. But the next piece is not Indian music. It's my composition, and it's called Tournée autour du pot. I hope you understand, because I cannot translate that.